beyond that also, you give us feedback now as to how we can take it ahead, how we can do things differently for the next coming programs in terms of how we can follow this up into something concrete. So anything that you would like to suggest to us, comment on how it went and how it should go.
You could come over here and talk, speak
on
your case.
You can come over here and say or speak on your case.
Or speak from your place. Speaking on place is better.
Okay. More anonymous,
yeah. No, less
anonymous.
Big brother is watching.
More
yeah, I think a good idea would be to, you know, there were some, I personally thought there were at least 3 to 4 very good ideas that were presented as part of the presentations that people made. And they could be asked to, you know, develop it further, you know, and think about publishing those ideas if possible. And if there could be some help given to such students, because you see, it was good that we had a small session on how to reference and all that. But there are other ideas also where, because somebody else who spent like 30 years or 20 years studying something and you're trying to build up an idea, and suppose you get stuck somewhere. So it's good to remain in touch with people who, you know, because you learn from them, and also, you know, it will be easier for them to connect, for us to connect with the, say, Vinitana, and, you know, ask her, okay, I'm not quite, you know, able to get beyond this. Do you think there's something I can read up on which might help me? So that way I'll be able to write a paper, if at all the idea is worth publishing. If not, at least you write a paper and you dump it somewhere, but you know that you try to give it a shot. So it'll bring in the rigor which otherwise gets lost after workshops.
Right.
And this is something that I've observed time and again. That's why.
Yes, so this is something I will respond to, maybe if I've been talking about it. Yes, sir. The feedback will be regarding academic stuff and the other stuff also. Praveen wants to say more.
No, I mean, it's like you have a library, right? And my problem has been that this time, this has been perhaps the only workshop where I've not been able to access.
I'm photocopying the books, I know. Bad for us.
It wasn't possible because we kept them tied up
till 5:30. So I'm, plus I didn't know if it was polite on my part to go and check the department or their library whether they're open after 5.
Our library is actually open till I think very late, or maybe now 24/7.
Then you don't have to do anything. Like, I take back. Take back whatever
you said. Yeah, we didn't explicitly told you about it and go because we thought it probably wouldn't be possible. I mean, there is so much you can do after the whole day.
With the 24/7, then I'm getting a transfer.
Anything else you would like to add?
Yes, all of you should speak. Yes.
Your feedback forms were anonymous, so there are no hard feelings about anything. And we still wouldn't remember, I mean, by, you know, there are 25 of them, so we right now we don't remember who put in what comment. So if you speak of the same things, we are not going to be bad about it either, or so sorry to you.
Just one thing, please continue doing this.
Yeah.
Because we have seen, I personally have seen the word when I attended last time and then this time when I attended, apart from the connections that we made with the people who attend and ourselves when we go back to our respective institutions, the collaboration, and also we come to know how much we have come further from what we were 1 year before. So it really helps. And what was very good this time agenda of the workshop, and helped us to is to get more into that, and we can use the stuff for our own research later on. So yeah, that's it.
So did you think the workshops were too many, too little, or not?
No, I liked it. It was the right amount.
I mean, it helped on, you know, even if the questions is not my direct patient topic, right? But there were certain things that I observed that could go with my topic, you know. So negation is something that I talked to Avinash and Renuka about. But even the flip, and whether there is some sort of an integrity when you talk about, so my topic is this far, complex predicates, and whether there's a certain integrity and whether that can be violated in certain positions. But yes, there are places where it seems you can, there are others where I don't know. So there are lots of things that you would want to, that you get ideas about. So please do conduct another GIAN.
We should be definitely applying for it next year also. I think there is a good chance we'll have it next year as well. So, we will let you all know about it, obviously. Anything else?
Siopat wants to speak, he's straightening it out.
Yeah, you're Siopat?
No, I think it should be obvious that I enjoyed it, that I think I learned a lot from it. And to respond to what you said, you learn in many different ways. So even if it's, I mean, what you said was very important, because it's easy for people in their first and second years to say, okay, I'm going to go and learn something. And it's very easy for people when they're writing that, you know, they're closer to their dissertation topic, to shut up noise and focus on just what they're thinking. But you don't know what is going to be the more, you don't know what connections might come up. And really, knowledge is not a waste. And in fact, if it's not your topic, even better, because you can just enjoy it. There's no stress. Oh my god, my theory is, now I've learned this fact, what do I do with the two chapters? I have to say, when I was a graduate student, and maybe even now, I attend less seminars, but when I would attend a seminar, I was always two semesters behind, because that semester's seminar may or may not have any relevance to what I was thinking about. And then two semesters later, oh, okay, maybe that was the way to think about it. So I think it's good that you are open to new ideas and to engaging with it. So no, I thought it was very commendable that everybody engaged and participated in the workshop. And, you know, it's a little bit uncomfortable not to have a precise set of things that you're taught and you learn and then you produce. But these kinds of forums, if we try to teach every single thing, you won't go very far. That's what we kind of discussed. So a little bit you've got to be willing to be thrown into the deep end, to use the swimming metaphor. And as you, nobody sank, as far as I could tell. So, you know, you would know if you're sinking, but there's always a way to kind of get something out of it. And I thought all of you did a great job on that. So, and I had great hosts, so I have no complaints.
So I'm sure the food was good. But apart from that, I think this time the way lectures and the time that was given to us to prepare for the presentations was good, because although we had like three presentations to make, but it was a lot of work, but it did not seem unworthy. So I think that way it did really help us.
And a bit on the logistics, like a suggestion for the next time, it would
really help if the guest house or the place of accommodation is a bit closer.
Regarding that, we don't have any trouble.
I want CBS again.
What?
I want CBS.
Why?
The guest house in itself is pretty, is really good. I have no complaints about that. It's just distant.
So next time, so if for any terms, we would put you in WRS, which is not as nice, but it's very, very close, just across the room.
And you'll get called at 11 PM sharp. And ask him about when are you returning, because the end time is 11:30.
I guess I can come back by 11:30 because I don't have to walk for another.
We have sort of limited options for the accommodation, but I think that your hostel was nicer than the other two.
The guest house was really nice.
And
get
more
pages. Yeah.
Given how much we put there, it is
need
to work a bit.
But it makes it more. I think the walk was nice, but the thing is the distance and the fact that we had to carry and put sweaters and make some at times laptop. It was really, it became really heavy and long distances then added to it.
In the registration mail next time, you
actually, somebody was saying, I think Kanuk is saying Sundar Nagar. That's closer than CBS. Actually, CBS we chose for the girls because it has a lot of freedom.
Last
time
nice
there was
nice.
Some issue here. So we thought that good.
Good job.
So comfortable and you have all.
I haven't heard much about the previous one except the end time. So
you experience last year.
No, experience it. Anything else?
Any more comments? It will really help us. Those who had made some suggestions last time, you may have realized that we tried to incorporate. So please do.
Maybe this can be on 23-degree neighborhood. So now it's on 22, I suppose.
Yeah.
It's 23-degree
Did you have last
five
here also? This is a very nice room. Actually, it's really quite impressed. I mean, other than the temperature that has now settled after the first 3 or 4 days.
It's the GIAN's requirement that we record the lectures. And
Do we have access to it?
Yes, so it will be put up on GIAN website itself.
YouTube.
On YouTube.
But you would access it through the GIAN? You could access it through the GIAN, but just want
YouTube. We'll send you the link once.
Yeah,
you'll ask this GIAN.
Is there?
It should be put up in. Okay. It took 1 year for us because format conversion. YouTube requires MP4 format and this is HDR. So we didn't have the know how. Now we have.
Okay.
Anything else? Any more comments?
Not to the neighbor, but to the public at large.
I was just saying, speak up before you start.
co-ed. They could also say what they like. It's not that you have to No. They said that you should do that more. Or
so, you said that do get more.
No, I'll just pick first. Sometimes.
That's it. You have to put everything was awesome.
I noticed there was no comment about food, so everyone was happy with the food.
Yeah.
It's great.
If it's like remotely related to language,
just call us, we cover the food.
Then why do you
need
poster, right?
Yeah.
Hindi ki behne in Sanskrit is Annie can one. I wonder what kind of nationalism is that. Telugu, Sanskrit, Hindi ki behne.
Santhali. Anyway, we should take a copy of that into that poster because it says Rashtra Bhasha Hindi. So,
yeah.
So, we agree with you and you said that do gyan more, so that's what we are planning to keep doing. As long as we can, so this time also we would apply. And the thing is, so why we are doing this is obviously that we want to get to know stuff, how to do things, and also have a kind of a network. We are getting this, so it's a 10-day long intensive thing for academic reason and also, as well as to get a feel of community of linguists, right? So we are very happy that on that level this is all going well. I'm sure last year and this year we're all bonding with each other. What we would also like, so we will keep doing these programs, but what we would also like is your assistance into it. So now we consider you to be part of linguistics department, Mumbai University's friend circle. We are all part of linguistic community in India anyway. So we want your assistance in extending our reach as far as such events are concerned. So for instance, those who had come last time, I'm sure you let other people knew about it and to know about it, and you have joined and see that, which is a very, very positive feeling we are getting. We would also want this reach to spread beyond, so across many other institutions. So what we find is that in this group, we don't have substantial representation from, let's say, southern institutions from South India and eastern side and north is practically no institution. This is a picture that we would like to change.
Mm-hmm.
And that if we can do that, so there are around 40 departments, linguistics departments in the country, but we have here 1/4 of it. We actually counted, so there are around representation of 11 to 12 institutions. That's just 1/4. It's a good number, but it's still 1/4 of what we have. So we would like to reach out to the other institutions also. That way, linguistics in India will grow in a healthy manner. So. Please help us out in that. Please tell your friends and your friends of friends who have been to, maybe moved out to some other institutions as well. This is linked with one of the comments we have got in the feedback. So, we would like to not have this cute picture where Hindi Marathi have more than one group and some other languages are just. So, we just dumped 3 languages into Dravidian family. And that is unfair to it's good. There are positives in that, but it's unfair to those who are working on those languages because there is only one person in Telugu, right? They would like to have discussion with fellow speakers. But if we increase the reach, we are likely to get more languages represented as well. So we would like all that to happen. Okay, so please help us out in it. I mean, this is practically our program now, GIAN. So that's one thing.
Yeah. I had a question. Is there a sense of how large this thing should grow? Like there's a, if it's too small, not in terms of the languages covered, but in terms of the total size, if it's too small, then it's, you know, this was, I thought it worked well, but let's say we want it to become 60 students. That will change the character, right?
Yeah.
So is there a sense of,
so not in terms of the number in each GIAN really. I mean, I think that getting 30 students, 25 to 30 students in one GIAN is a pretty big number for linguistics.
Mm-hmm.
And it's an ideal number when we want to hold a workshop.
Mm-hmm.
Mode. Otherwise, lecturing, you can lecture 60 people also, but it doesn't work out in terms of workshop and presentations. So not in terms of in each GIAN, the number might still be restricted. But not maybe 30, maybe a little bit more. Maybe 40. Not, 40, 45, but not like 60. But the thing is, it would be really nice to have a variety of representation. Mm-hmm. So, yeah.
I think what you can do is, once you get a confirmation that, you know, this confirmation is what you need before you make an announcement, and I think you can mail the participants here that this is what we now intend to do, and you know, in case you think that this is something that you would like to do, you can apply and also tell your friends and other departments.
So, participants of the last.
So if that's in place, then I would be able to say.
No, but doing it actively, you know, giving it some thought.
You send it to me then.
And what we anyway do is we mail, we advertise it and mail it. So we are also advertising on university list, and we mail it to the departments that we know across the country and abroad also. But going it from the teachers has a different effect than going it from the peers. So that is why I'm saying that we need your help in that, at that point. So some you have experienced it already. I'm sure that those who had participated last time, that the fact that they experienced it helped in, as soon as they tell someone else that let's go to this program, it has a different impact.
I think I heard someone mention that there was problems getting the time, there was something about the timing, like your institutions were not as supportive. Someone said that.
I did actually. Oh. Because one of the teachers in HCU said that because it's coming in the start of the term already.
Semester.
Yeah,
we also had that issue.
Yeah, I'm sure. So we are trying our best to actually do it during the December break itself. But sometimes the other logistics doesn't work out. So.
But anyway, it's an academic program, so you get convinced probably your faculty
member or teacher. So, you know, sir, whether it's bananas ki sabzi se bach ke, isi mein hum conduct kar rahe hain. December ke ab log.
Last week of December, first week of Jan.
Yes.
Because it also, like I couldn't have come earlier, because then it's a matter of, this was the semester winter break for me, right? So that also depends on who's teaching that might also.
But most of the time it would be 20 days, last 10 days of December, or the first 10 days of Yeah, we can. GIAN has its own format, but 10 days is minimum they need. So you can have a 5-day or a 10-day program, and they are willing to pay for 10 days for that. We can have a larger, but point is it becomes too long. It also gets tiring.
Two
weeks with breaks, that's what it is. With a couple of days.
But then those who are teaching won't get a leave.
Yes.
Yeah.
So you say it works.
If there are too many breaks, like how many days you actually attend?
UT leave. UT leave is
Yeah, because our computer workstation will also have a bit of an issue.
And the power.
But what we are thinking of doing, maybe, I mean, this is not in concrete terms yet, but we can maybe have some kind of a follow-up meet again, and not too long after this, so that we can all put this work into more concrete terms and take it away. That's one plan we have in mind, but we'll have to think it over properly. And
but my thought on it, when Nita suggested it and what Zanin was saying, is that if for the next 2-3 months, if we can all of us show some progress over what we have done in the workshop, then probably the department can organize a 5-day or 1-week long paper writing workshop. You write what you have developed over the past 3-4 months. Point is that the idea is always good, but the implementation is a little different for us. So if we can do that, once I don't know, we can have some good ideas over the next 2-3 months, then getting a calling somebody and getting the paper written during the workshop itself can be thought of.
So one way to get it started with this is that once you go back to your institutions, don't let it all go. You have your own PhD topics and everything, but work on it. And what we are suggesting in more concrete terms is that if you could send us the around 10-page write-up, up to 10-page write-up, by end of Jan or mid-week of, so first week of Feb or something, then it will be nice so that we can, you know, get comments on it, work more on that, and if we see that we're going somewhere with it, we can have that kind of a workshop soon enough, and develop it into a full-fledged at least a conference presentation or paper or something.
Yeah, so we could have workshops here sometime in June, July. Monsoon tourism.
No,
yeah, very good. Monsoon, this region is very good for monsoon.
Yes.
And the western region for monsoon. Lots of monsoon.
This Lonavala Pindala, this is famous for monsoon. So people come here to enjoy the monsoon. It doesn't rain, it's not flooding, but it's raining all the time.
Nice
food
with
the
shop.
Excellent.
But you're sending your third presentation to me anyway. Whatever it says, I said yesterday.
Please CC it to me.
And with CC, just like the other things.
And take this title seriously. I think we are, last time also, last year, we said that, but we also didn't follow it up as our issue, but this time we would not take it that lightly. And Vinash said that he is going to follow it up. So please try and work out some writer so that, and he will remind you, by the way. So we will assign some deadlines for us, all of us, and we will keep working on so that it doesn't go west. I mean, you have put in a lot of efforts. Yesterday, Vinita was saying this, that she was highly impressed by how much consistently you worked throughout the workshop. And so don't let all that go to waste. That's the thing. You have gotten some good data, some good ideas. It's very easy once you go back to your routine, this will all go out of your brains very fast. So we don't want that, because we don't want to make this a nice event once a year when we gather, feel good about each other and us, and then go back to our place feeling refreshed. But this should have some academic concrete output in terms of our progress. So let's do that very seriously. So we will follow it up on those. So both yarns, last times and this times. But this times is more current deadline. So by first week of Feb, please give us the record. So that we can plan the workshop if we can. What else do you want to add something? If not, then I'll just formally thank everyone, so especially yes, I'll thank, and then you can take over with that. So I'll thank especially Professor Vinita Dayal. It's been a treat for all of us. everybody must have appreciated that each individual person was addressed by her during the official timings and afterwards also, which is what we mean by workshop mode. So thank you so much for it.
Thank you for inviting me. Thank you for being such great interlocutors, addressees.
And thank you all, your friends, all of us, I'm counting you to be from department spend. So thank you all for making this event really wonderful, academically, and have a such a nice group that you kept your energy up throughout, and this is not easy to do. So we are very happy with the way it went. Thank you all, and you're most welcome in all the activities that we will do next year's GIAN as well.
Let's thank our host before we get
And can we also thank Zweni, Priyanka, Kinjal, and so many of you.
Okay, so now it's up to you to give the certificates. Okay, can I request you to give the certificates?
Oh, of course.
So, if you
Thank you.